So the first thing you need to do is we're going to try and get rid of the fair amount of the surface rust that you get on these steel rear braking hub covers. For some reason, I get a mental block on this. I'm just using abrasive wire brushes that I picked up from a value store. I think it was only £4 for loads of different ones. As you can see, there's a fair amount coming off, so I would use a mask.